There's the oil sheen above the dam. And then you can see how the double weight chamois is protecting the boom and the dam from any, most of the oil sheen, 99% I'd say, but then we've got nothing but clean water flowing around.